me. That's for me. That's for me. That's for me.
Hello? Hi, Harvey. Sure, ask away. Wait. 1 second. Aunt Zelda, do you mind?
Oh, no, go right ahead.
No, I mean... You were saying? One more sec. Salem, are you spying on me? Out! 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 Out!
Sabrina, honey, you're best neighbor.
I like you, Sabrina.
Is that it?
There, there. I'm sure Harvey will ask you out on a date someday.
You were listening? I have no privacy in this house! Privacy in this house! Glass in these
cells! Harvey and Sabrina! Harvey and Sabrina!
You're a cunt.
Sasha.
Yeah, you're a cunt.
It looks like I'm going to the dance.
Who with?
Your father.
Yeah, I really am gonna throw up.
If you wanna come with me, we could go alone, together.
No, thanks. You know, I was thinking it might be kind of fun to go with me.
Nope. If you wanna come with me, we could go together. Come with me, we could go alone, together.
No, thanks. You know, I was thinking it might be kind of fun to go with
Whoopi Goldberg.
Are you gonna ask him?
Oh, I can't. I don't want a friendship.
Hey, Harvey! Over here! Over here! Over here! Over here! Do you have plans for the dance tomorrow night? Oops, gotta run.
And I've never seen her moves.
So you were saying about the dance?
Blow up
the dance?
How about you?
Hi, Harvey. Can I borrow?
Knob.
Nope.
Other people have
knob.
There's two, you know?
Yes, but Harvey works out. And by the way, Harvey, I was thinking you and I could go to the dance together, okay?
Nope.
Aunt Zelda, I need help. Help, 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 help.
What is it?
Well, it's kind of private.
Molly.
Okay, I'll tell you my problem if you promise to keep it a secret. Well, I wanted to go to the dance tonight with this girl.
Libby.
But he's going with this other guy.
Harvey.
Okay, and then what happens? I don't want the echo.
Oh, sweetie, if Harvey likes...
Knob.
That's his choice.
No, but I don't think he does.
Use one of these.
I mean, she asked him, and because he has a problem saying
nope,
he said yes.
Then why didn't you ask him? Him.
The Lord Brisson Mammoth is usually found in the sub.
Don't care.
I wanna be Stench Hammer.
Look, I think I'd rather just use a love spell, but I can't seem to find one in my magic book.
Oh, Sabrina, I hate to disappoint you, but there is no
love shack, baby.
Love is far too precious to tamper with. You mean too weird. That's why there's no standardized formula. Although Calvin Klein came remarkably close with
Popsy. He is hot.
Although Calvin Klein came remarkably close with
God.
Nope.
Yes.
Nope.
So, being a witch doesn't help me at all?
Well, in this case, no. Not necessarily. You can imprison them in a ring for
loving you.
See?
Yes, Hilda, wake up, Hilda.
Oh, he's dead.
I'm sick.
Harvey and
marzipan
is not exactly what I had in mind.
I think I need to be alone again.
Oh. What?
Megan won't leave me.
We'll be downstairs if you need us.
That's right. We're here. We care. And we have pie.
Mole.
Oh, shut up!
Ball. No ball. She should go to Harvey's balls.
Y'all run.
I'm in dance.
Michael wants to party all the time.
But Sabrina needs someone who's hip and fun, who'll make her forget Harvey.
I know. Do we have any Mando in the house?
Great idea. I'll race you to the kitchen.
You are so immature.
Do you mind? I'm busy.
Riding his banana right now.
You can do that later. We're making Sabrina a woman.
Got your nose. Here's your ears. Wait a minute, one is shorter than the other. Hilda, have you been eating
a piece of delicious chocolate knob?
Now for the personality glaze.
Pour it on. Let's make him a great dancer.
Loser.
Any musician?
Do girls still like musicians?
Ever since
Mr. Kazooty!
Right, horsey torque.
Is it?
Mr. Kazooty?
Have nuts?
Extremely.
I overdid the enthusiasm.
He's going to a high school dance. He's going to need all the enthusiasm he can get.
What are you cooking?
Cold.
Monkey.
Cerebellum.
Sabrina, you're going to love it. We're making you a dream date at a Mando. Mando and...
Mando?
Mando.
He'll be naked. He'll be
moist.
He'll come on rollerblades.
Sabrina
gives head. I did? Woohoo!
How about one bite to celebrate?
What do you take me for?
A blonde Audrey Hepburn.
No! Are you staring at my...
Mo! Bloody Mo! She had eight!
Now he lasts about 4 hours, which is perfect for your...
Asshole!
Yeah, perfect.
Hi.
Except for the fact that I wanted to go with
Libby.
Nope.
The big, friendly giant.
Now, come on. Just meet him before you make up your mind.
You're gonna like him. He's really enthusiastic.
I've already made up my mind. I'm not going.
Man's done.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Hey, hi.
No!
Man, am I happy to be.
Handsome?
Man, am I happy to
spin around a pole.
Naked. Really cute.
Really cute. Well, we do nice work. But if you don't want to go to the
dance. Change my mind, I'll go. Just give me a sec to get ready.
This dance sounds fantastic. Oh, man. This place is fantastic.
Hey, could you keep it down? You're talking kind of loud.
What do you call it?
The knob.
Head.
I have to remember that. Whoa, great bunting.
Hey, could you keep it down? You're talking kind of loud.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm Brad Pitt. Who are you? This is, Chad Corey Dillon.
Great name.
Thanks. Chad, could you punch?
Eddie Sabrian.
Oh, my aunt's introduced. My aunt's introduced Randy Travis. We rode over on his motorcycle.